Norm Coleman has promised your Minnesota farms to Ukrainian gypsies. That's a bad Norm Coleman. Norm Coleman has admitted to spending your tax dollars on acquiring Andrew Dice Clay's wardrobe at a farmer's auction out of Wisconsin. Is that studded jacket and non-matching red and brown pair of Zubas really worth it, Normie? Norm Coleman has recently come out saying he, quote, hates the middle class. They are commie Japs. Not good, Norm Gary Coleman. Not good at all. In fact, that's McCarthyism. Norm Coleman, gypsy lover, Andrew Dice Clay fan, and McCarthyist hater of the Japanese people and culture.
Bowser the Man Boy would turn away Ukrainian gypsies, would spend your tax dollars on tasteful things like ice cream for your family, and the middle class? Well, you get ice cream too. This November, the choice is clear. Vote for gypsy-free ice cream. Vote Bowser the Man Boy.